I want to ask a question to Bhushan and to Abhinav. With the statement that Irrfan's family and Irrfan gave about the unfortunate incident that is happening right now, did you ever think about postponing the film so that once he's recovered altogether, he can be part of the whole promotions and for the whole, everything?
That's what we thought. And I was traveling, so Abhinav went and met him. And we offered him that defer our release or what he wants. But he was straight away said, no, you don't touch the release date. It is my most lovable film because he has, as I told you, he has seen the film. So he's clearly said whether I'm available for promotions or no. And I will request all the media person to support this film, but don't change the release date. And that's why I guess we...
So, no, absolutely, exactly as he said, that when I met him, we were 50-50. We said, whatever you would like, because if we have to wait for a little time, we don't have a problem on that. But it came out from him. He was, he vehemently turned around and said, no, absolutely not. What for? You should release the film. It's a fantastic film. It's a great date that we are releasing it on. The promotions are already on its way, and he's seen all the promotions and the film, and he was very, very happy with the way it is going. So he said, just absolutely not, don't worry, just go for it.